Okay, sorry, the microphone. Okay, we're back. This one is I haven't seen this model before. This is what? P102F. Okay. What's the issue? The job note says charging port. Okay, it's already on. Okay, it doesn't charge. Let's see. It is charging. Let's go into BIOS and see what's going on. Troubleshoot, advanced, UEFI. Okay. Battery state is charging, so we can see that. Disconnect, discharging, AC adapter not installed. 90 watts, so no problem. Maybe move it left, right, up, or down. 11th gen, maybe it's just a charger issue. Let me check the notes one more time. Yeah, they're definitely saying charger issue, so I mean charging port issue. I'll try another one. This is another original one, 45 watt, and battery won't charge because not enough. Yeah, that's fine, it's quite stable. No issues there. Out of curiosity, let's just see how this charging port inside looks like. Will it be a hassle to open? No. Okay, let's go. Uses one of those newer ones. Interesting, the battery is actually divided into two, which will make manufacturing a bit tougher. 2230 SSD. How are you going? Have fun. It uses that kind of charging port. And that one I don't have. That's something new. Okay. Let me double check. Alright, so we're going to leave this job as is because it is charging. Could be just a case of their original charger having an issue. Just make sure it still charges. Yeah, no problem. Yeah, no issues at all. Okay. Anyway, that's the end of that. I'll just put these screws back. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.